I want to talk a bit about talking about money. And one of the really important things you need to have, I just think of it as almost like a perspective. In fact, it's a rule. Let me give you a rule for engaging in conversations around money. And the rule is the no shame, no blame rule. Now, because money is emotional and it represents sort of a store of feelings, we tend to have a lot of shame around financial decisions we've made in the past. What about when you spend a little bit too much on the credit card? You go home to open it and your partner looks at it and is like, what? And there's this, it's really easy to shame the other person or to feel shame or to feel blame. And we're gonna have, in fact, I always think of it as no shame, no blame hats that you've gotta put on, right? Like this hat. You've gotta put it on. When you're gonna have a financial discussion, you have to put on your no shame, no blame hats. This is not no responsibility. So that's the rule we've got to have when you're going to have a conversation around money with anybody, a business partner, a child, a spouse, you know, a partner. You've got to put on your no shame, no blame hats because it serves absolutely no purpose. Since we've got to start talking about money, we've got to sort of unpack the shame and blame we feel around it. So put on your no shame, no blame hats. They're ugly on purpose because you want to take them off as soon as you're done with the conversation, but that's what they're there for.